Emilio's Ballato. Best red sauce in the city, my ass. Like, I'm so glad my mother raised me to be like, we're not getting red sauce at a restaurant. We can make that at home. And she's so right. Like, so many Italian spots in the city are very mediocre, but they always have this, like, sort of cult of personality, this hype around them, and just Italian food in general. And it's just like, I play the game in good faith. You know, we got the salad, we got the pasta, then we got the second course, which is chicken parm. It was just the chicken parm. No pasta, no carb. What am I supposed to eat that with?